Head first
Okay,
into our number
so.
eight, ladies and sirs. Sorry, you were saying?
Nothing, I'm just looking on the YouTubes.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm checking on the progress of what's uploaded on the channel and why.
Okay. What has uploaded so far?
Let's have a look. Please, YouTube, thank you. Okay, so we have Silent Mark 27 out of America, and let's look and see what Coach Hunt is. Hour 2, that went up first.
Mm-hmm.
Which was 45 minutes long. And then we have hour 3.5,
yep,
which is 20, which about, we'll call it half an hour long. Hour 2, hour 3.5. Okay. And we got, fuck off!
What?
I'm just chatting with the internet
now. Okay. How can your mum?
Yeah, so I know. You know what would be easier?
What?
If I use my tablet.
Probably.
Yeah.
Stuff indeed.
Yes, things and stuff.
But
excuse me.
My cat's at my window again.
Meow.
You're not coming in, cat. As much as I love you.
What's he gonna do when he gets in?
Just wander about.
And go, meow.
Yeah.
I'm a prick. Meow. I'm a prick. Yeah, I are a prick.
I mean, he's nice and everything, so, I love him, he's my cat, but, yeah, fucking arsehole.
So we have hour 2, hour 3.5, hour 4, hour 5, and hour 6. So hour 1 is missing.
Okay, I can put hour 1 on.
Yeah. And then you'll want to create a playlist.
Yep.
But you can do all that online from there.
Yeah. Okay,
the good news is our 54 minute and 12 second trials marathon is on YouTube.
Good. Oh, fuck off. I've nearly killed the bastard. How the fucking hell do I do this? Ah, God!
Oh, no. I'm not even looking at your stream. God, let me get your stream up. Tell you what you should have done 5 minutes ago.
Well, I currently have one bad man to get, and no ammo.
Stab him in the butt pipe.
I can't stab him in the butt pipe.
Of course you can. It's just a matter of how much do you want it. How much do you want to stab that butt pipe, Mark? Come on.
Not half as much as you apparently want me to stab him in the butt pipe.
Well, of course, you need to stab the shit out of that butt pipe.
I think you're just obsessed with butt pipe.
Who isn't?
Well, me, obviously.
Okay, just me then.
Yeah. So, Mark, what did you do with hour 8? Well, I walked around a thing trying to find some fucking ammo. And all I could find was armour. And as useful as armour is, It's not in this situation.
Right.
What?
Nothing.
What are you doing?
Things and stuff.
What are you thinking?
Oh yes, things and stuff. Fucking things and content stuff. See, Evil Lewis hates things, all your favourite fucking classics. Like things and stuff.
Are your favourite fucking classics?
Fucking classics, yeah, the classics for da fucking, yo. Da fucking. Yeah, fucking cunt, like. For the fucking cunt and fucking cunt and jardy fucking bastards, like. Hello and welcome to fucking Silent Mark's fucking live stream of games on that. If you want to fucking watch, then sit. I can't even do it.
Sit your fucking self down tight.
My Geordie accent game is weak tonight.
It is.
Weak.
It is. I think that's due to booze.
Yeah, and once again, Silent Mark enjoying examining the intricacies of the public convenience.
What can I say? It's a hobby. It's a pastime, shall we say.
It's a play. It's your familiar fucking environment.
It is
your natural habitat. The public convenience. Did you find any glory holes?
Nope.
Oh well, there's always hope.
Maybe there is. Next time. There is. All I want to do is find a bit of ammo so I can shoot a man. Is that so much to ask?
One.
Yeah, he's just a big bastard. He's gone somewhere. I can't see him, but...
he's a bastard, a little bastard. Something. Don't know the rest of the words apart from the word bastard.
I don't even know what song you're trying to sing.
Unicorn.
Unicorn?
Unicorn.
What?
Unicorn.
What's a unicorn?
It's a Weeble song.
Ah, okay.
About unicorns.
Oh, okay.
And he's a bastard. A little bastard.
For the life of me, could not remember.
Me either. I do remember the bastard bit.
Oh, shit.
Over them. Cause he's a bastard, a little bastard. And something, I don't know the fucking words. The little bastard.
Genuinely, I'm out of ammo.
You know what I'm gonna say, Mark.
What?
What kind of implement do you have in your hand right now?
I'm not stabbing him in the butt pipe.
Oh, no.
He won't die.
No fun.
He won't die.
What kind of live stream do you call this?
I've tried.
What kind of fucking live stream is this where you're not even gonna stab people in the motherfucking butt pipe?
I've tried.
It's what the fucking. It's what the kids want to see, Mark.
I've tried to stab him in the butt pipe. Man won't get fucking stabbed in the butt pipe. Simple as that.
PewDiePie got where he is today by stabbing people in the butt pipe.
Yeah, well, that's his sexuality and their own people's sexuality. Their own fucking business.
If you want to be fucking internet famous, you gotta be stabbing butt pipes.
Don't want to be internet famous. Internet fame can fuck off.
Well then, things and stuff.
Do you know what can't fuck? Do you know what can't fuck off? Having no ammo in the entire map. That can royally fuck off. Nah. You know what else can fuck off? Mama.
Ah, what should that be?
All I want is a bit of ammo. Can someone give me a bit of ammo, please? Can I have a bit of ammo, please?
I don't think they can. I don't think they're going to give you ammo if you ask them really sweetly and nicely. Oh, please, can I have some fucking ammo?
What?
That's all I've got is this knife, and it's a bit blunt because I've been using it to cut up canny sausage rolls, and now I have no bullets, and all I've got is this knife, and you do not want to be stabbed in the butt pipes. So you removed the big gun from the mounting for the big gun.
Yeah.
And what happened to it?
It's now on the floor. I can't use it.
On the floor! Why not?
Because he's electrocuted it out of bullets.
Electrocuted it out of bullets?
Yeah. I think I need to die and start again.
Well, there don't seem to be any enemies.
What do you call that?
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I didn't see him, did I?
You see, I'm doing what you told me to, Lou.
What, stabbing him in the butt pipe?
I'm stabbing a man.
In the butt pipe? No,
the butt pipe's around the back.
That's the dick. You stab him in the dick. I never said stab him in the dick. Butt pipe. Trust me, it makes the world of difference. I know.
If he dies because I'm stabbing him in the arse, I'm going to be very upset.
I am going to be incredibly pleased. Well, he can't shoot you backwards. Backwards, can he?
There we go. There we go. I died. You happy now, Lou? You fucking happy?
Yeah, I am. You know why?
Why?
Because I got to see some hot butt pipe stabbing action, that's why.
Says everything I need to know about you,
Lou.
You
know who else is happy?
Who?
All the fucking viewers.
All
that's
four
what
of them.
They came here to see.
All four people who are online at the moment.
All
thank you to all four of you.
Three people who aren't me
yeah.
came here to see you stab a giant robot in the arse. That's what they came to see. That's what they fucking... I nearly said tuned in for, but I'm trying not to say tuned in for. Because it didn't fucking tune in. Because it's not tuning in. Because it's not fucking radio. Cunts. Yes, I am calling the viewers cunts.
It's
probably not the best way to ingratiate the audience, but fuck
you're fine.
It.
You're fine.
But fuck it.
You're fine.
Fuck it. But I'm Evil Lewis. I'm a bit drunk.
He is. I'm Silent Mark. I'm not.
He's Silent Mark. He's not. Silent Mark's got another 20 hours, 19 and a half hours of gaming wonderment to enjoy.
I really do.
I want to enjoy.
I really do.
He's going to enjoy. Huh?
I really do have that long.
Yeah, you do, yeah. Why is it 27 hours anyway? Why not 24?
I don't know, it was Mark Watson that did it.
Who's fucking Mark Watson?
He's a stand-up comedian.
Okay.
He might actually be watching this.
I bet he ain't.
He did say that he was going to check in on me.
Okay.
And see how I were doing.
Okay. Hello? Mark Watson.
So if you're tuning in, Mark Watson, do let me know when you even if he's not tuning in, you know, he won't fucking hear me, will he? But...
Someone else might, who knows him, he might have got someone else checking on you for him.
He might. Let me know when you've tuned in, Mark Watson, because then I'll ask you what, why that long?
Yeah,
how,
it's true.
How
why 27? Why not 24? Or... 12 or 16 or other numbers. What other numbers are there? 36, 72, 11, 5, 6, 4.5. All the numbers. Why not those? Why not, Mark Watson? Yeah. Prick.
Up Edinburgh, he was very famous for doing 48-hour shows.
Okay.
Why not 48 hours then? Why not that?
Things just continue.
So what's everyone else doing? There's what, 30, did you say 35 or 50 other people in his in team Mark Watson?
There's 70 odd, there's 70 odd people.
70 odd?
Yeah.
And are they all doing the same thing for 27 hours? Is that the thing?
Some, yeah, it's the whole thing for 27 hours. He's doing a 27 hour stand-up show, and a load of comedians are
really?
Joining in with him. Yeah.
That's going to be
He was famous up Edinburgh for doing 48-hour shows.
Yeah, but... Oh, OK. Yeah, but, I mean, how much material can one person have?
Apparently a lot. But no, it's not just him. It's not just him. It's loads of different comedians. And it's not just material. It's a lot of improvisation. I mean, we're
what
not...
about cheating?
How is that cheating? We're not writing anything, are we?
No, but you're doing all this for 27 hours.
Yeah.
He's not. He gets to go around the back and have a crappy fag and that.
Oh, no, he doesn't. No, he's on stage for 27 hours.
Okay.
But people come and get involved with it.
Yeah. Yeah, but he can, like, shut up and just sit there and, like, mong out for a bit.
Well, no, he can't. That's that... Again, you're totally missing the point.
I just said mong. Sorry.
You did. Don't, you know... Try not to go on about
what?
It. We'll pretend
what?
It didn't happen.
What, say mong out?
Yeah, we'll pretend it didn't happen, Luke. How about that?
Mike, I can't say mong out on the live stream.
How about we'll try and raise some money for... hurt and injured people all over the world and people with bad stuff, and let's try not to say what mong, shall we? It's a small idea, well, but it might just work.
Like mongs, you mean?
Right, Lou.
Yeah.
Don't make me send you to bed.
Oh, fuck off. Okay.
You gonna stop?
Yeah. You're threatening to kick me off your fucking broadcast, okay?
Good boy.
I won't say mong anymore.
Good
okay.
boy.
I'll stop saying mong.
Again?
Yeah.
Well, are you gonna stop?
I'm not saying it. Yeah, I've stopped saying mong. I've stopped saying it.
Lou.
Yeah.
Fucking quit it. Lou.
I have. What?
Fucking quit it.
How?
Again, I know what you're doing. Exactly what you're doing.
What? I've stopped saying it.
I know, but stop it. Right, I've killed the fucking people. Let's fucking move on, shall we?
Yeah!
Right. And that bitch was stuck in the boot the whole time.
In the boot?
She had the fucking easy way out. All I've got to do is lie in a boot.
It has a boot?
Yeah.
How much boot space is there in that thing?
Obviously two people's worth. Fucking hell, train's worth.
How much shopping you get in there?
He's gone in a boot, now he's on a train. How did that happen?
I don't know.
What's that?
Why has he made coffee?
What?
That's the significance of the coffee.
He just wants to drink a coffee.
I know, but... Wow, that's some next generation coffee physics right there.
Yep, yeah it is.
I should so have offered that giant stumpy robot a cup of coffee. How is that giant stumpy robot walking through the train not fucking shit up in the train?
I don't know, that's a good point.
Jesus fuck.
Yep. Next gen, ugly, natty lady.
Ain't got nothing on that motherfucker.
RoboCop reference for you there, ladies and sirs.
Thank you.
Genuinely not sure if I'm allowed to put this episode on.
Why not?
Why? Because you've spent 20 minutes saying the word Hmong.
No, I haven't. I did not. I said it like seven times or something. That's
you
fine.
Said it. You said it seven times in one sentence.
No, it was not one sentence. It was several. It was about like five sentences or something. It's fine. It's fine. It's all been flagged for an immature audience. It's okay.
Flagged for an immature audience.
That's an immature, mature audience. Why is there not a setting for that on Twitch?
I don't know.
Should be. Well, you can't not put it online, can you? Because then it's not 27 hours. What? You can't not.
No, I've done it for 27 hours. Fuck you right off.
Yeah, but you can't not upload all 27 hours onto YouTube. Because it's being a little bitch.
Alright, fine. Fuck you.
Just put it on.
You put it on.
Worst thing that's going to happen is people will complain at me and say, Evil Willis, you said munging out seven times on the thing. And I'll be like, yeah, well, I was drunk. Sorry about that. To be fair, you've said it about three times. So, you know, maybe
yeah,
four,
true.
Or five.
It told me to pick up the gun. Why?
There are far worse things we could say, and we haven't said the word we can't say.
Very
so
true.
Well.
Very true. We are doing well.
Yeah. Plus, look at what's his face on YouTube. Or other people. Oh! Why did that even happen anyway?
Why did what happen?
You just got stomped in the face by a giant robot.
Oh, because I picked up a gun.
We need coffee. Sex. Cheers.
No, I just picked up a gun and threatened to shoot a woman in the face with it.
Don't do that, then.
Yeah, I'll try not to.
Why not take out your dick and threaten to shoot him in the face with that? Oh. Oh, yeah.
Right, this one's a hard one for me. So, which one makes me feel disgusted? Which one makes me feel disgusted? A picture of skulls or a picture of a spider?
I don't know which one.
I have to do skulls.
Why? I feel disgusted. I thought you were afraid of spiders. Or is that other girly men?
All right, I'll pick a fucking what? Fucking confusing.
She go and shoot you.
Fucking confusing game.
So is there no right answer? Is that what it is? Oh, oh.
I don't think there is.
I'm reacting to what's on the screen, not to what's happening to you right now, so that doesn't make any fucking sense, so I'm going to shut that fuck up. He's fucking dying. Throw a card over my shoulder. I am not Russian, but for some reason I inexplicably speak with Russian accent. Is that guy fingering her?
Probably.
He fucking is. He's totally finger banging the shit out of her.
He will be.
He was. He was. He was. He was. He was. He was so. How come you've still got both of your cups of coffee?
No, they weren't drinking them. This is for the people I'm with, but that woman was just being a twat with you.
What a bitch. Wow, look at those next generation coffee physics, Mark.
Yep.
Look at that, it realistically swirls around in the cups as you walk.
It fucking does.
Just like real coffee. It's fucking amazing. The power of PlayStation 4, everybody. The power!
But it hasn't spilt, so it doesn't count.
Yeah, that's the power of PlayStation 4. Coffee doesn't spill in the next generation. It's amazing. I want to live there. Look at that.
William?
Yes.
Shit me, I'm flagging, sir.
You flagging?
Yes. I'm flagging.
Energy drink.
I think it will be time for energy drink next, definitely.
Definitely time for energy drink.
Yes.
You need that shit.
Aye, fucking 1:30 in this shitting morning.
Yeah, there you go. It's only
a lot of hours to go.
5.5 hours until daylight.
Sometimes birthday. They're sexing.
Sometimes mayhem, suffering, and death.
Damn, motherfucker.
They're having really dull sex.
Wow.
Yeah, check it.
Just like your mother's.
Go on, get your tits out, love.
That was some mighty crap sex right now.
Yeah.
That was almost as bad as the sex I used to have with my ex.
Ah.
I know.
Oh, look, pretty views. They drive them back to Iceland by prison. If they're still alive. Look it. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly.
They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenbad prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
You should go in for seconds while she's,
while she's sleeping.
This is true of the Nazis.
Or is that just me?
Might just be you.
No, I'm pretty sure that's not just me.
I want to know how far I've got on this game.
I don't know. I think you'll know when you finish it.
Very funny enough.
Excuse me.
That's
Excuse
lovely,
me.
Lee. Thank you for that.
Thank you. Fuck it, you were eating crisps.
I was.
I haven't eaten any crisps.
Well,
I want some crisps.
Well
Where
done.
Are my crisps?
Go and get some. They're probably in your kitchen.
Probably are. I'm trying to be professional, mate.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. You're all crunchy crisps, and I'm all mongs and stabbing in the butt pipe.
Fair enough.
While we're asleep.
Ooh, I've got a layer of the cutter.
Talking of words we can't say,
yeah.
Internet people say worse things than we do on YouTube.
Yeah, so.
Sorry, than I do.
Yeah, so.
Look at what's his name, Stamper, and the word that he seems apparently to be contractually obliged to include in every single video he produces, even though he's a white guy. Multiple times, in some cases.
True.
People like him.
Yeah, but I mean, we're trying to be... Yeah, but
a lot of people are probably massively offended by him. But,
we
know,
haven't got his charm.
Charm?
Yeah.
No, true. True, true. He is good. The Game Grumps did a series which I found last week called Table Flip.
Okay.
where they play board games dressed in Victorian clothing in a Victorian-themed games room.
Fair enough.
And one of them, you know, each game seemed to take like two or three episodes. And one of them, they had Stamper and Spaz Kid in 3D join them to play Pictionary.
Okay. Oh, was that it?
They also played... Yeah. They also played with other internet people. You may or may not have heard of. You probably have. Cards Against Humanity.
Which yeah, I know the game. Fun. Yeah.
Looks kind of fun. Looks like the kind of thing I would like to play if I had friends.
I don't think it's just me and you can play it, though, can we?
No, that's why I said if I had friends. I think you need, like, four players or more or something.
Yeah. Because otherwise it's just making up bad stuff.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, it looked kind of fun. It was quite an amusing video. Series of videos.
I think I'm doing this wrong.
Why? Why?
Because I'm not doing well at cutting out a fence.
It's like there's dotted lines to follow and everything.
Where?
Like on the fence. There's like glowy bits.
Where?
Like on the fence.
There?
Like glowy bits.
There?
Like the glow. I don't know, just
the glowy bits. Yeah, no, we're looking at two different bits. Do you mean there?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that's what I've just cut.
So, like, give it a fucking hoofing. Hoof it.
I can't hoof it, I've tried. No.
Is there no hoof button? Melee that motherfucker. Melee.
Doing it, it's not working.
Melee!
Stop telling me to do something I've just done because there is a delay.
Yeah, exactly, I can't see you doing it yet.
Well then don't fucking carry on going on.
So you're just gonna keep cutting it?
You're drunk, go home.
I am home. It's beautiful. It's beautiful, it's beautiful. Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah, that was the least fucking worthwhile cutting of fences I've ever seen in the history of the world ever. You're like, okay, I'm going to cut holes in not one, but two fences, and I still can't get through. I'm still stuck.
I'm still going nowhere. Genuinely going nowhere. Hold R2 to cut. Well, I'm holding R2 to cut, and guess what? It's fucking useless.
Man. Wait.
What?
I was just wondering if there was, like, a...
method?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure that out.
Like, are the glowy bits actually disappearing as you're going over them again?
Yeah.
As if to highlight... Okay, so you
Yeah, look, there's now
just...
a hole in it.
So you need to retrace those glowy bits really fucking slowly and methodically and boringly.
For those of you just joining us, my name is Silas Mark, and this is Trying to Cut Through a Fence.
I mean, this high-tech fence cutting gun.
Right, I've got it. I've sorted this shit out.
But, in all honesty, a fucking pair of, like, wire snips would have been easier.
Yeah, it would have been better.
Are you going to draw a cock on the fence with your,
slightly tempted.
With your cutty thing. Dude.
There you go. I'll throw it.
It just seems to be kind of abstract.
Oh, fuck's sake, really?
Freeform. Draw a cock and balls. It's your forte. Remember Farming Simulator?
Yes.
There you go. Cock and balls. It's the only answer. It's the
not,
only solution.
It's harder
it
to
always,
do.
Always. A cock and balls is always the solution.
Apparently so. Oh, I can't get through. I did a vague cock and balls.
You did okay.
Look, I did a vague cock and balls.
That was an acceptable facsimile of a cock. It's all right. I'll let you off.
There you go. I'm through. Okay, so it does get easier. You just need to know what you're fucking doing. Hello to the six people who are currently watching.
You actually
got
through your cock and ball shaped hole there?
Yeah, I did.
Wow! That's next generation cock and ball hole cutting physics right there.
Fucking is.
Anyway, go on, you were greeting the new...
Yeah, I'm saying hello to them all.
Hello to you.
Still here. We're raising money for Comp Relief. Two people have just fucked offline. Fuck you.
Fuck off!
Ow. That's what you get. Exactly what you get, ladies and gentlemen.
Is it what you get? Fucking off. You get told to fuck off retroactively because you were.
No, but then I also die straight away.
Well, that too, but I haven't seen that yet. Wait. Ow. There you go.
Just burnt his face off.
Pleasant. Cause he's a bastard, a little bastard.
I'm a bastard.
And the rest of the fucking words. A little bastard.
Okay, I can't go that way. Fair enough.
Fair enough.
Thank you. It's very Nazi-ish, isn't it?
Nazi-ish. Noun. No. Is it a noun?
That's an adjective.
Is it an adjective, though?
Well, yeah, it's a descriptive word, isn't it?
Words aren't my tools. Words are not my tools.
We have great joy in this one.
I am pretty sure that I will be fucking off at the end of this hour.
Okay.
Right off.
You currently
all
have
all the way off.
You currently have 20 minutes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Eva Lewis has been joining me, ladies and sirs, whilst I try and play video games in a manner. Just in a manner.
I have for like, it's been about five and a half hours or so.
Yeah, it's been a while.
A while now. I was originally intending to just like, go and say hello for a bit. Yeah. Take the piss. Take the piss. All that.
Yeah. But no,
right, that title screen bothers me because his face looks disproportionately large compared to the rest of his body.
Doesn't it?
Kind of like a guy who used to work in a certain coffee shop.
He's got an alien head.
That. Doges.
Pretty sure there's a phone ringing.
Where?
Dunno.
In the game?
Yeah.
Okay, because not in real life.
No.
My phone ain't even plugged in.
Oh, just in my head.
Maybe that. It's like when I have phantom child crying syndrome.
You have phantom child crying syndrome?
Yeah. Have I not told you about that?
No, I didn't know that was a thing.
It's a fucking thing. Yeah. When I'm home and my kids aren't here, and I'm like watching shit on TV or Netflix or YouTube or whatever. Excuse me. I occasionally get these little, like, moments of... Fuck's that? Did I just see my a child crying? And then I think, did I just see my child crying? And then I instantly remember that my children aren't fucking here. So, obviously not.
Fair enough.
But because of the times when they are here, and I feel, and I've got to, like, spend that time kind of feeling on the ball in case one of them is crying. I kind of have this weird heightened sense of awareness, even when they're not here, where any noise that sounds like it might be a child crying, I'm instantly like, oh, fuck you, what the fuck? Crying child! And then I'm like, no. Empty flat. Just me.
Yeah, it's a bit weird.
I can get as drunk as I like and wave my dick around as much as I please. There are no children here.
Unless it's just the, unless it's just the screams of the children that you've killed.
What, in my mind?
Yeah.
I don't know. Well, they're not real, that's for sure. They're not actually here, existing here where I am. So I don't need to jump up and tend to them, that's the thing.
Yeah,
I go,
of course.
I say, oh, fucking hell, there's a crying child I need to go attend to. And I'm like, nope, no children here. Not anymore, anyway.
Comes down to it. No fight alone. But I promise you this. Friends, if this is where they're keeping you, I will find you and set you free.
Okay, so...
Future van, it's full of Nazis.
That's a nice song, though.
I know. It's like a Ford Transit with gullwing doors. Filled with Nazis.
I like that I don't know how to get my map up.
Okay. Donkey standing in a field and they're up to no good. Can anyone see it's true?
What on earth are those donkeys trying to do? Donkey.
Donkey standing in a field and they're up to no good. Can anyone see it's true? Look at his face, he's got something in store for you. Go to the beach, they're already there. Can we get them for copyright infringement if we carry this on? I carry this on.
No. We're singing Donkeys by Mr. Weeble.
Yeah, it's fucking awesome. Walking around with an innocent air, watch out. No, giving rides out for your children. Watch out, lady, for your children. There you go, you harmonised. I didn't need to. Okay, so we've come back this time, but we are walking a fine line between a nice walk in the sand and death to
from
a creature
who's got
hooves
for hands. Cool.
There you go.
I got distracted.
By? Throwing a cock and balls in a fence.
Yeah.
Cock and balls!
That was loud.
Cock and balls, cock and balls, cock and balls!
But hang on, I'm getting... Right, you can stop it. You can fuck off. I didn't
Sucking
even do
it,
anything, right?
Right in the fucking happy sack.
Exactly.
You stabbed him in the dick.
Yep.
You don't stab a guy in the dick. That's not cool, you
Well, know. I fucking did.
You don't stab or shoot a guy in the dick.
Well, tough crap. I fucking did.
Really?
And guess what? You know what? I liked it. Made me smile. Oh. Guess what?
What?
I've just stabbed the guy whilst he's pissing.
Yeah.
That was epic.
That's the last time you expect to be stabbed, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Every time you're pissing, the last thing you think is some guy is going to come along and try and drown me in the toilet and then stab me in the back of the fucking head while I'm pissing.
Exactly. Last thing you think of.
Last thing you expect. Last thing you expect. It's like my last refuge is the pisser.
Yeah. But you know
where
what?
I go.
I don't care about people.
You don't. Clearly not.
And there's a sleeping Nazi. I'm gonna slit his fucking throat.
Yeah, yeah. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick. Mmm, it tastes like raisins. It turns into a plane when you tug on its mane, and it turns back again when you tug on its winky. And so on and so forth.
And so on and so forth indeed.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Evil Lewis Sings the Hit of Mr. Weevil.
Where can you see lions?
Only Kenya.
Come to Kenya, we've got lions.
Didum, 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 didum.
Where can you see tigers? Only in Kenya. We got lions, tigers, only in Kenya.
But forget Norway.
Kenya. Oh, Kenya, where the giraffes are, and zebra. Kenya, 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 oh, King Kenya. Can you believe it?
Someone has just messaged in. To Timu. Is that Timo?
Stop singing Weevil songs, you prick.
Is that Timo? Is that Timo, Timo? As in the Timo? Answer
I
me, sir.
Timo.
Would old guitarist for Ice Pops for breakfast?
Okay.
He says, would you recommend the game and why? I would. I'm actually enjoying it because it's got the right amount of frustration. And also, it also looks pretty. And I also get to shoot Nazis in the head.
Right in the fucking head.
Yeah.
I love how it has the right amount of frustration.
Yeah, of course. Yes,
you
it is, Timo.
Too little frustration in the game. You don't want a game that isn't frustrating, obviously. You want it to be like, oh, fucking.
Yeah.
Fuck this shit.
Of course.
You need those moments. Otherwise, you wouldn't know when. Otherwise, you wouldn't know if the good bits was good if we didn't have bits that were shit.
Very true. It is Timo. Yeah. Timo, hello. How are you doing, sir? Thank you very much for tuning in. It's nice to see you.
Also, look at my horse. My horse is amazing.
It
give
is.
It a lick.
Ooh.
Guess what it tastes just like?
Probably
raisins.
Horse. Probably horse.
Nah, fucking raisins.
No, it tastes
also,
of course.
Nah, raisins. Just like raisins. Also, when you tug at its mane, it turns into a plane.
Whoa, fuck.
Alright. Matches. But it turns back again, and when you're tugging, it's winky.
Yeah. Don't like you.
Ben Air. Jerry Jackson films.
Fucking Jerry Jackson. Not heard from Jerry Jackson in ages.
To watch that shit. They must be on YouTube. They're not on YouTube, are they? They were just on Hi.com.
Yeah.
Website that you need to be careful when looking for.
Yeah.
If you type in, it's fat-pie.com, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Because if you don't type that, you get an entirely different website.
What'd you get?
Like fat birds with massive vaginas.
Nice.
Yeah.
Which, so you were on there for a while then?
Oh yeah, totally my thing. Absolutely. Because, you know, you and everyone else knows that my type is fat birds with no self-esteem and low standards.
Yep.
I'm all over that shit. All over that shit. In fact, if any of the viewers are fat birds with low self-esteem and sort of low standards, hit me up.
Yeah, well, let me know.
I will totally ruin that shit.
Or he tries best.
No, I will. I literally will. But you know.
He valours. He tries his best.
Good joke. I do. It's what I do. Like a superhero. If superhero special power was fucking fat lasses.
There are lots of prisoners here.
It's what I do.
They've all got game masks on. Yeah. I don't know whether to turn on or not.
I like how you politely knocked the door.
Yeah.
Hello, Gimps. Hello. Anyone order a pizza?
Viva la resistance. Though you die.
So you.
La resistance lives on.
Freeing the Gimps.
Yep.
Okay. Seems counterproductive, but alright.
No, I don't think they're willing Gimps.
Yeah, but they don't have much choice, do they? They, you know, chained up and shit.
But no, Gimps. See, it's more of a, that's more of a 50 Shades of Grey Gimp than an actual Gimp.
Yeah, but still, they're like, you know, fantastic. Vulnerable and stuff. Let's get out of here, shall we? Hey, you close that door! He has a weirdly wide face.
Yeah.
Guy, he was just on camera, like, a minute ago. First guy, he was on camera. Although they both have weirdly wide faces.
They all have weird faces.
Man, the developers did not know how to do face width, did they?
No.
Or smiles. Face width and smiles, they fail at face width and smiles.
Again, good band name.
Face width and smiles.
Yeah.
Not as good as the original Gerrins.
Or a duo.
Yes, totally, yeah.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, we are face width and smiles. And we are going to do some nice folk rock for you.
Ah, that's a ukulele band right there.
It fucking is.
It is. Who's who, though?
Who do you want to be?
I mean, I would think I would be face width, but then you don't smile, so... Yeah.
Very true. Right, we're nearly at the hour mark.
Oh shit, how many hours is that? 7 hours now?
This was number 8.
Really?
This was number 8.
Really?
Yep.
Really? So you've got 19 hours to go.
I do.
I see you a third of the way through, almost. But not quite. But almost. Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Awesome.
It's good. Yeah.
Amazing.
It's good. Timo, for you there, I'm raising money for Red Nose Day for children who are hurt. By staring up, by staying up for a fucking long time,
doing 27 hours for the fucking good of your health or for fun or shit.
27 hours of gaming, and seeing what that happens. We will be back. I will be back anyway. You're fucking going to bed, aren't you?
You'll be back. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck off now.
So thank you very much for joining me. Thank you very much for being here. It's wonderful to see you. You have fun.
Me?
Yeah. Enjoy bedtime.
I'm going to have sleep. Which, I guess, from your perspective, is going to be fun.
Yeah, it's going to be fun.
Yeah, well, you know. It'd
be a nice change, wouldn't it?
You're doing a good thing. You're doing a good thing. You're going to do it. Drink some. Next drink, energy drink.
Yep.
After that, another energy drink.
Yep. I've only got three more energy drinks. I need to pace myself.
Do you have coffee?
I do have coffee.
You're all right then.
Of course I got coffee. I'm not a savage.
I'm not that you're not some sort of barbarian.
Of course not.
No. Okay. Well, there you go then. So.
What the fuck do you think I am?
I don't know. Yeah, you'll be alright. Combination of coffee and energy drinks, you'll be fine. You'll be alright. Fine.
So, whilst I'm in a lift, that's where.
Yes.
Hour number 8 done. Hour number 9 coming up in a second. Lewis, thank you very much for joining me.
Yes, you're more than welcome. Thank you very much for having me. You are doing good things for poor children and people who get stabbed in the eye. Yeah. So it's all good.
Thank you very much. So I will see you probably, if you come on at some point tomorrow, if you want, if you fancy, if you're not doing out.
If I can, I will. If I'm around, a few things to do tomorrow, but if I get a chance before you finish the stream, I will. If not, but either way, good luck with the rest of tonight.
Oh, thank you very much. I'll speak to you soon. Yeah, thank you very much indeed. Thanks for joining me. You guys, I'll see you later. I will see you guys back here in a few minutes. Peace out.